Yo, what's going on? Bro. We never gonna get an introduction in. We've been, when I tell y'all, we literally just did this introduction like 5 times and we laugh every time. But yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy, Ha, Natural Billy Goat, and I'm back with another reaction video, and I got my boy with me.
What's going on, man? Stan Rip. It's your boy, Cis Blanco.
We finna react to Lil Durk. In future, we finna react to Lil Durk in future. Mad Max. We gonna get straight into it.
Hell yeah.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Keep it on the logo, drop a bag and get a nigga buried. Lil bro send shots out through your car, he think he's Stephen Curry. I done dropped the 8 inside my soul, that mean my drink is dirty. I'm getting more money in the streets than Ross, I got these chicken service. And run the strippers to the studio, just give me service. I'ma put my trust inside this Tully, I'll go 7:30. Stay with my demons every day, these niggas good at murking. Dropping a ticket on the day, they tried to play with smirking. Ain't be cool with niggas, I can't vouch for niggas, how they move. Do you like Ruth Chris? Got my shoe to turn you to some food. I'm in the cat, I'm in the trenches, I'm with the demons, I'm in the zoo. I'm bringing out the racks, I'm going buying the chain, cost a coup. I bought 5 hotel rooms to put my clothes up from the mall. Niggas turn to red coins and we crush them like a car. My young bitch ready to take a charge, fuck another broad. It ain't no Rico case gonna stop another body from dropping. How many bodies niggas got? How many they got? Mad Max, man. Mad Max.
I got my stick out, leaving the bitch out. Tell bro ETA to my slot. I could've been part of that Rico. I called Thug and told him every nigga I shot. Whenever it's war, you never see main names. You gotta get everybody he got. Take off a ski mask, pray on the phone with the E-man to get close to Allah. Fail my driver test, pop out in the middle of the street, ain't parked the car. Had to rob a nigga, I know he changed the bag and said it's off. Every nigga around me had dad, I paid the bills up for they mama. Grab the cannon, grab the Uzi, spin that bitch like DJ. I don't be a men, no crimes, say my names on blogs, the men they down. I'm too trench, you can claim that body, I'm never meant to slime. I never blackball none of y'all bitch ass niggas, them rappers ain't doing no crime. I'm the voice, I got choice to let you live or get you slime. I spent 100 at Webster, on Pat, I'ma get in my weapons. He can have that nigga expensive, big threaten him down to get you. That switch shit bound to get you, free Mac, we flying to get you. One nigga ain't die, he crippled, you ain't know he's gonna get you, did you? He ain't keep his pistol, pistol. Call him shake when it hit you, hit you, hit you.
Mad Max.
Hunt him down like
Mad Max.
Keep a gun like.
Initial thoughts. I fuck with the song. I fuck with the song more than I fuck with the video. But video's cool too. But I fuck with the song. Really, I think both of them slid. Like, for sure. Both of them really slid.
What the song is straight. The video, I fooled the concept. Shadows was a great movie. I don't really like how they kind of like tried to twist it. But it's cool, I guess. Mad Max not looking mad enough.
Facts.
Shout out, I do not look throat at all.
This nigga right here look throat though. Look.
No, you don't. That's the nigga I'm talking about.
I know. Look at his eye.
Nah. You seen the movie? You seen the actual movie?
Yeah, but I'm just saying like.
Nah, he don't look throat at all. That freeze frame, I guess you give, yeah, giving him.
That's all I was giving the benefit of the doubt.
Nah, that freeze frame is. I mean, I guess, but it's straight. I don't know.
Will I listen to this again?
Probably not.
Probably not. I was just gonna say that unless it come on like a shuffle or something, or if it's like on a workout playlist. Then I'll probably listen to it through. But other than that, probably not. I do fuck with it though. But
shit, if I was to rate the video, I'd probably rate that bit like a 6. It's not something I really watch.
Type shit.
It's cool. Like the production cool. I like the way it came out. I just don't really, I ain't really fooling with it like that.
Me either.
But Drew shot it. I ain't gonna lie, he did it.
The concept, yeah, like the concept was good. Like they did good as far as the what they were trying to plan. But I don't really, I'm straight on it, honestly.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But for sure. Just wrap up this reaction. If you like this type of content, leave a like. Comment if you want to see something else. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And it's your boy, Hop, not your Billy Goat. Tools.